This video will show you how to make a hat in Roblox. Before we begin, it's currently impossible to upload your own hats to the Roblox catalogue, so the hats that we create in this video will only be able to be worn within Roblox Studio. There are many tools that we can use to create a hat on Roblox. If you'd like, you can take a pre-created mesh from the toolbox, or you can design your own hat using parts. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to create a crown. Click on the arrow under the part button to insert a cylinder. Select the scale tool and drag the handles to change the size of the cylinder. Now I'm going to duplicate the cylinder and use the scale tool again to make this cylinder slightly smaller, but also taller in the other axis. Then, using the move tool, I will move this cylinder into the middle of our first cylinder. Select the smaller cylinder, and in the Model tab of the ribbon menu, select Negate. Then select the other cylinder by holding down Control or Command on a Mac, and select Union in the Model tab. This will create a hole in our cylinder so it looks more like a crown. Now click on the Part button to insert another part and drag it on top of our crown. Use the Scale tool to resize it. Once you've finished creating your hat, create another part and name it Handle. Make sure that the handle name has a capital H at the start, otherwise the hat will not work properly. Resize this handle so that it covers all of the hat. Then set its transparency to 1. Let's weld all of the parts we have created to the handle part. Insert a weld into the handle part, click on Weld Constraint. Set the Part 0 property to the handle part and the Part 1 to the other part. Repeat this for all other parts you've created. Now right click on our handle and choose Insert Object. Select an attachment. Name this attachment Hat Attachment. This attachment will snap to a position on the player's head so that if the hat doesn't fit properly, we can adjust the hat attachment relative to the head. Move it slightly underneath our crown by selecting the Move tool and by dragging the handles. Next, in the workspace, insert an accessory by right-clicking and selecting Insert Object, and then select Accessory. Select all of the parts we have created for our hat. Make sure that the Can Collide property is checked and the Anchored property unchecked in the Properties window. Then, drag the parts into our accessory via the Explorer panel. We've now created our hat. Let's drag the hat down into the Starter Character Scripts folder underneath Starter Player. Then, click on the Play button in the ribbon menu. We will spawn with our hat on. If the hat doesn't fit properly, adjust the hat attachment's position to change the fitting. Make sure also that your handle covers the entire span of the hat,